I want to vlog me going to Trap House as a jag for that reality TV stuff that you'll be doing. We'll see, dude, if you can figure out where it is. It probably wasn't, but maybe.
That would be a fantastic skit, though, the fact that you're probably trying to find the Trap House.
Dude, that's so
funny. You're probably lost
in the day. Look at the camera and say, alright, record, you're trying to know how to find us, alright? We'll give you very, very big hints.
Alright,
that
was recording.
Right.
Probably lost in Vegas.
Battle? Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yep.
Is
this
where
Star Wars? Yeah, it is. Yeah. That was weird, final. Classic Chris meme that no one remembers.
Well, the tenth of being July, wow, I need to look at the fucking one. I look at like one in June.
Remember the main one didn't come out until like 2 minutes.
Yeah,
it
didn't
come out
2 minutes, so I don't know if you did, but. Like, you just had tomorrow over there.
Actually, I don't know, this is just concerning. This one with both end up a home teapot, and the same bugs and missing the screen on the spot.
I thought that's what was your plan from the jump.
Well, I wanted to do something like the reason I was completely hooked up so that could help me. But originally, it was only part time to work on the media reader and have to
wait
on all that shit. And then I was like, hey, go full time with the structure. So I'm like, alright, I'll help you do it. But I also wanted to see if there was an opening with Freight at Smith's, because that Freight Smith's gave it an extra $2. And also, it's easier to report. And also, you listen to your headphones when I got out of work.
And now you can say, like, yo, I work at home, I got
it. Yeah, I work at home, yeah. But because yeah, so many actual prisoners stuck at that store, so many quit in the last, like month, 2 months or so, that they just, like, I guess, like, have somebody there. Like, they don't want to come back.
That's funny, because I have the opposite, right? Like,
it's not
easy to work at home. Stuff is all available. They just don't work at home.
So what if you like apply it to do Freight at Smithington's and then if they don't give it to you, then duh.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, but they don't have the openings at the time, but I'm gonna check again. Cause they, like, every single, like, Freight, like, opens every single day, like, most of the people, they're kind of just all up to the timing of, like, what they go on. But hopefully you all switch around with it, because I'm gonna check all the people that you check. Let's see, switch them out, I'll say, alright, see you. I don't know.
Goodbye, Gator Beach. Goodbye, Gator
Beach.
A lot of spaghetti.
It's so weird. It's so weird. I like spaghetti. It's like in the. What do you do?
It's
just on the voice.
Yeah,
like,
it's just an Italian thing.
Yeah, it's like a total clip. Like, it's just
spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Fuck the spaghetti.
House drive. I might not have time to visit, though. And the gag would be like Survivor, where the host shows up to the bad news or whatever.
Dude, grip. I don't know if you know, but I'm going on Survivor. I'm gonna win.
I'm not Bigger Brother. That's what it's gonna be called. That's what the evil bug's gonna be called. Bigger Brother.
Omega Wolf.
That's
Big
Brother.
Bigger. Have I convinced you enough, Roguay?
Yeah, dude, I'm downy. We're watching next season of Bigger.
It actually just started. There's one episode out this week.
Oh, shit.
Of what? Big Brother.
Big man,
big
mode.
Oh!
Big brother is, like Survivor, but you're in a house. Makes it up. Actually, I lost to a run that was here in the train. It was Ness. And I was
Ness?
Oh, sorry.
Of course,
Why did you say bummer? How about I post big bummer? So pick up my cloud. To make him fun of the big episode of the brother.
Yeah, we got you, Griff. We got you, Griff. We know.
It was almost all big boner. That's what you're
going to say. God damn it.
Boy. Vanilla Wolf.
Vanilla L.
Vanilla W.
Vanilla W.
Vanilla 3-hour energy. Vanilla hour energy. 3-hour Fidel.
$7.
Here, suck a box.
Oh my god.
Oh,
what the? Was it some school? What is it? $7
Oh yeah, $7 Yeah, yes.
Yeah. I love that it's Pre-EVO climb when there's climbers on the screen.
That would be funny if you made a version of the Nortah logo with ice climbers instead of foxes. Right?
Yeah.
I feel like that's the thing you have to get
like
made.
Up the drop direction.
Yeah. I am a dummy.
Oh
my god. ISIS will come for you.
Don't ever say that.
the spirit of Black Elk entered quiescent in the market.
Roguay. Don't say Dizzy says Roguay. SMW Pac.
What?
It's the SMW Tupac. Say hi to your buddy Fidel.
What up, Bunche Dizzy?
Black girl is actually getting better and better.
A black hero.
BBL? Big black L?
Yeah, she'll have a gay Kira. It'll be called Kira.
$10.
Yeah.
Yo, just send payoff at him in DMC hard mode.
Huh?